Canucks bring it ahead. Pearson banks one to Besser. Back in front, Pearson! Stop, rebound, Horvat scores! Pearson's shot was stopped, but Bo Horvat put home the rebound, and off the rush, the Canucks have tied the game at two.
Well, all three guys involved, all three forwards involved in the rush, and all three keep going to the net. And that's what you want with your forwards. If you're in control, go to the net. Here's Tanner Pearson, Chip Besser back to Pearson, go to the net. And there's Bo Horvat. Where is he going? He's going right to the net. Darcy Kemper with a good blocker save on Tanner Pearson, but Bo Horvat's right there, and you can see Connor Sheary, who's coming back with Horvat, doesn't have a stick. And Horvat bangs in the rebound.
First of the year for Bo Horvat at 8:03.
And they're looking at to see if that was offside. I don't think it was. I think that bank pass to Brock Besser was fine.
And they're not going to challenge. So Horvat's goal.
Well, now they're Laviolette's waving the referee back over again.
Oh. Derek Nansen was just about to drop the puck as it looked like they decided not to challenge. Corey Savret
and now
is the referee. Yeah. And they're going to drop the puck. So Bruce Boudreau and the Canucks, in a game they haven't led, have tied it for the second time. Here's Kuzmenko with a nice move and a wrist shot tipped in. I think it hit Lazar going to the net. And the Canucks have another one. 11 seconds in between goals. And Vancouver leads 3-2.
And again, going to the net. Curtis Lazar, after he makes his pass, goes to the net. Was he trying to tip it? No. But is he in right position? Yes. There's the shot by Kuzmenko, and here comes Curtis Lazar. Oh, he does tip it. Oh, man, I'll take that back. That is a good tip by Curtis Lazar. Backhand. Gets enough of it, and look at Lazar. I thought it hit his leg. It's off his stick. Beats Darcy Kemper.
So Horvat at 8:03, Lazar at 8:14, and the Canucks score twice in 11 seconds.